you can see that female giraffe standing up there. Firstly, if you see she's chewing on something, and you can hear there's quite a loud noise coming from there, like a clock, clock, clock. If you can hear that. So basically what she's busy doing now, she's busy eating either a rock or a piece of bone, right? It's called osteophagy, and that's for them to get a lot of minerals. Like with us as humans, we get a lot of minerals and vitamin tablets and all that, where the giraffes and all animals have to deal with that, because obviously they, you know, they need to get everything naturally. So firstly, she's pregnant as well. You can see the belly is quite big. Giraffes can be carrying the babies for about 15 months, and they're not seasonal. They can have babies at any stage, right? So basically with her being pregnant, that is exactly why she will be feeding a lot on the bones, a lot on the rocks. You'll also see them often licking up from the sand just to get all that minerals. And with her being pregnant, she needs a lot more minerals to support the baby. When they give birth, they would normally stand up giving birth, which is quite fun to watch, because obviously that baby can drop up to 3 meters, because considering a giraffe can be up to about 6 meters in height. So when she drops about 3 meters, basically the baby cannot afford to fall on its head. So literally the baby literally almost crawls out of the mom when it gives birth. So when it drops on its legs, and then within about 5 to 10 minutes, that baby will be on its legs ready to start being more active.